The struct peers button has been added. Select the beam and slab you want to attach. Then, set whether to align the top of the selected beam with the top or bottom of the slab. The maximum distance of the slab that the beam can recognize in the detail setting. You can choose whether to fit the slabs at the angle of inclination or attach them vertically. How it looks when applied on a sloped slab. Beam aligned with the direction of the slab and vertically. Example of application in a real model. Applying. Completed.